Elon Musk revealed all features of the new Tesla Model Y. Elon Musk is all set to launch the latest Model Y, and viewers can't wait. Recently, it's been speculated that Musk had revealed the incredible specification and features of the future EV in today's video. Get ready to witness them. Here we begin. The very first thing I'm going to inform you all about is that Tesla is creating a new automobile platform for its new crossover automobile. Did you hear about it earlier? I bet you have. You'll find that rather than repurposing the underpinnings of the Model S or Model 3, Tesla is creating something modern for the Model Y, and this is not just the rumors. This truth comes from Elon Musk talking on the company's investor call. It's been known to all that creating a new platform is a long event for vehicle manufacturers. It enables automobiles to share major elements, enhancing margins and manufacturing experiences per more automobiles. But, just like all other car manufacturers, Tesla already does this. The new Tesla Model X SUV is created on the Model S platform. Tesla is readying for its successful production of automobiles. In other words, we should not expect a new Model X or Model S before the Model Y. So what are its features? Let's first talk about the basic characteristics. The Tesla Model Y is based on the Model 3 sedan platform. It shares approximately 75% of its portions with the Tesla Model 3, which comprises an identical interior layout and electrical powertrain. This Model Y delivers elective third-row seats and has seating capacity for up to 7 passengers. The Model Y compresses a smaller and less costly portion than you'll find in the mid-size Tesla Model X. Do you know about the powertrain configurations? Well, you'll find out that there are 4 planned powertrain configurations for the Model Y. The first one is a standard range rear-wheel drive. The second, a long-range rear-wheel drive. The third, a long-range with dual-motor all-wheel drive. And the fourth one is performance, with dual-motor all-wheel drive. The third configuration, the long-range all-wheel drive model and the performance model, is presently being provided to Model Y. How about the others? Well, the standard range rear-wheel drive was originally discontinued in July of 2020. This is mainly because of its range, which is 230 miles or 370 kilomiles EPA. This range was unacceptable to CEO Elon Musk. But let me tell you, it was orderable as of January 2021 with the range of 244 miles or 393 kilomiles of EPA. In 2021, the long-range rear-wheel drive seemed to have been discontinued as well. But later in 2021, Tesla formally informed people who had pre-ordered the long-range rear-wheel drive that their selected configuration was no longer available. This wasn't good news to customers at all. The good news is that Model Y is Tesla's first vehicle to utilize a heat pump rather than electric opposition for interior cabin heating. You'll see that most electric vehicles from other vehicle makers, like the Nissan Leaf, Jaguar I-Pass, BMW i3 EV, Audi e-tron, and Kia Niro, have all incorporated heat pumps. So what are the benefits? In frigid weather, the Model Y heat pump can be up to 300% more profitable than different Tesla car usage of electric-resistant heating. And for this reason, the Model Y is far greater in energy efficiency than other Tesla vehicles in frigid weather. Electric cars can forfeit 40% or more of their span in frigid weather. And by this, we mean to say that the ambient temperatures are below 20 degrees Fahrenheit or negative 7 degrees Celsius when warming the interior cabin. Let's see what auto analyst Sandy Monroe found in Model Y. He found a component that's been referred to as the octo-valve, which is the successive iteration of the super bottle element used in Model 3. Elon Musk has announced that the modern heat pump system, octo-valve, belongs to the most critical modifications in the Model Y. The other is the modern rear underbody casting. This octo-valve will support the Model Y heat pump as part of the car's heat supervision network. And what about its radars? The automobiles generated since May 2021 require radar adaptive cruise control, but the National Highway Safety Administration unlocked an inquiry over phantom braking in these new automobiles. Tesla's new Model Y SUV, unveiled in the Los Angeles area, marks the debut of a long-awaited electric automobile that CEO Elon Musk foresaw will be the corporation's best merchant. Model Y with a two-row edition with a battery span of 300 miles and a starting price of $47,000 arrived in 2020. It will take off from 0 to 60 miles an hour in 5.5 seconds. Tesla has also informed us there will be a performance model starting at $60,000. It will be accessible in that same time frame. Furthermore, a three-row edition will also be proposed. Now, you must have found out that in that price range, the automobile is more costly than the Model 3 compact car. But don't forget, it's less expensive than the ultra-luxury Model X SUV. Let's hear what Elon Musk said about it. "I'm confident that any midsize SUV will be the one you want." Musk named it a midsize criterion, but industry analysts may categorize it as a compact SUV as it shares an architectural strategy. Also, Model Y has more than 75% of similar proportions to the Model 3. If we look from a design perspective, the Model Y looks a lot like a hatchback edition of the Model 3, like its sibling automobile. However, it has no grille because electric vehicles don't require one. J.D. Power tallied that the Model Y's elective characteristics, like its self-driving ability, will cause the price to rise to as much as $85,000. This is quite big. But Musk vowed that it would be the safest automobile in its record and have enormous driving capacity. Furthermore, you'll find that it has the same functionality as an SUV, but will drive like a sports car. I mean, this thing will drive tight around corners. Moreover, Elon Musk predicted that it would outsell the Model 3, Model S, and Model X ultra-luxury sedans. Well, if we take a look at the industry data by J.D. Power, you'll find that Americans purchased 1.4 million SUVs in the range of $40,000 to $90,000 back in 2018. Let's see what J.D. Power said about it. "This means if Tesla captures only a modest portion of this segment, it will deliver significant sales growth." While many have theorized that the Model Y may cannibalize sales for the Model 3, that will expand into the SUV segment as it opens more sales with just one model than deals of all three Tesla models proposed in 2018. For now, you already know that the Model 3 is the corporation's bestseller. It holds up with a base price of $35,000, but is frequently bought for well over $40,000. The $35,000 edition just recently became accessible to order. The Model X begins at $88,000 and can go as high as $100,000, whereas the Model S begins at $79,000 and can cost more than $100,000. The one crucial topic is whether Tesla can stick to its predicted timeline for giving rise to the Model Y and providing it to its customers. The corporation is notorious for losing preliminary targets. The long-range rear-wheel drive trim has the lengthiest projected span of 300 miles, while the other two trims have launched ranges of 280 miles. What about the performance trim? Well, the performance trim will be the fastest of the three. It will have a top speed of 150 miles per hour and the capacity to go from 0 to 60 in 3.5 seconds. This is all revealed by the Tesla owner. And now you can understand why Model Y was being discussed widely. This is mainly because of the distinct features that make it quite different from the other cars. As for now, we can only expect more and more people to be able to drive this car to enjoy all its features. So that's it for today. What do you think of our video? Let us know in the comments below. And remember, subscribe and smash the bell icon to get more uploads like this. Until we meet again, take care.